10 Totos Kenya work with private and regulated daycare owners based in the slums to upgrade their business and help them give affordable, safe and stimulating services to children in their care. 10 Totos Kenya provide business advisory and discreet investment to daycare owners to motivate them to improve their business operations, avoiding them to be dependent on us. Throughout the process, we try to encourage them to stand on their own 2 feet so that at least they can grow personally and professionally and be able also to meet their own cost. When we met Esther, she was operating in a very inadequate dwelling with conditions that were unsafe and unsanitary for children under her care. So we encouraged Esther throughout the process and helped her like go through financial implications for her to assume a higher rent that will enable her increase more customers in a daycare and also help her cover the cost, the extra cost. Through this, we have seen her progressing in her businesses. But one thing that is important that we note about Esther was that she was somebody who was willing to learn and she wanted things to improve in a daycare. And that's why we partnered with her.
Toto imenisaidia pakubwa sana because wamenitoa coach akaniambia lazima ni upgrade standard zangu za daycare. I can say they are my angel.
Totos Kenya conducts a thorough selection process to daycare owners. Ultimately, we look for entrepreneurs who need a helping hand so that they can help themselves, be professional, make a living out of their businesses, and also provide childcare services that are safe, affordable, and stimulating to children under their care. We see ourselves as a financial advisor providing missing capital investments. Our returns in working with entrepreneurs is primarily evaluated on impacts rather than the financials. As the daycare progresses, we provide them with loans of low or no interest and we expect them to repay.
We work together with Esther to create an environment for the kids to learn, have fun, to develop physically, emotionally, spiritually, socially, in order for the kids to come up as upright people in future.
Kazi yangu ya daycare nimeanza miaka 3 ago. Sikukuwa najua nafanya nini, lakini kufunguka kutoka kwa mtoto inanifanya niwe nimepanuka. Kile kazi nilikuwa nafanya sikukuwa najijua nafanya nini, lakini wakati unajielewa ni kazi gani ambayo nafanya.
Many parents are suffering on where to leave their children, so I thought of, apart from just getting the money, I could also do something for the community. Well, one, I would like to say thank you to Tiny Totos because they motivated me the more. Because by the time they were coming into Emma's daycare, I was very down. So when they gave me the support of some of the facilities I have, they made people to love Emma's daycare, and that is how the growth has come about.